your past, winked at me and drained her glass, cross-legged on the bar stool like nobody sits anymore. Said, Andy, you're taking me home, but I knew she planned to sleep alone. And I'd carry her bed and sweep up off the hair from the floor. If I'd have fucked her before she got sick, I'd never hear the end of it. She don't have the spirit for that now. We just drink these drinks and laugh out loud and bitch about the weekend crowd and try to ignore the elephants on my soul.